Peggy 18.
Paris, 1789. The people starve in the squalid streets. The country is besieged by economic decay. The poverty and hunger are relentless. Meanwhile, aristocrats squander the wealth of the nation. King Louis XVI, the fool, ignores his desperate subjects, while his queen would have them eat cake. On July 14th, 1789, the people decide they have had enough. They rise up and storm the Bastille, arming themselves and showing no mercy to the aristocrats who oppress them. But what does this revolution achieve? Freedom, peace, equality? Revolution is about power. On August 10th, 1792, revolutionaries march on the Tuileries in an attempt to capture the king. While powerful forces manipulate events from the shadows, they eventually capture and behead the king. Then the guillotine is turned on tens of thousands of Parisians. To secure their control, these men instigate a year-long reign of terror. Who can unmask the hidden enemy? Who will fight and kill for liberty?